As we get everybody ready for the show, you getting down there, boy? Oh, you're waiting for a drink. Okay, we'll get that organized for you. Welcome to the Duncan Showroom on a Saturday night in June. Do you realize there's only 19 days left till the longest day of the year? And then we're on our way back to Christmas again. Yahoo! Things to look forward to. So you better enjoy yourself tonight. That's why we're starting a little late because, hey, it's like everyone, you know, it's just getting later every day that the sun goes down. And most of us are sight-orientated, as I proved today when I looked at someone and said, on this side, and asked for business cards and went around and asked for spare change, and people realized all of a sudden that they are visual. They associated one with begging and one with, you know, wow. You know, we all do it. But it also means most of us, or a lot of people, would be staying out tonight having barbecues because it's a Saturday and it is only 19 days until the longest day of the year. And then there's, oh, I won't talk about that slide again. But to keep us in a good spirit, because this is the kind of season where you'd have a campfire session, right? Where you'd get out there, and a lot of people tonight are out there hanging out at a campfire, and they're playing their acoustic guitars in the sun. You know, and it's going to get a little chillier, but it's going to be cool. It's fun. That's a nice way to do it. But tonight, rather than take a generator out to the campfire so you could have the power, so the band could help you, we would be able to do it differently. We did it here inside. And the propane heater, it broke, so we're not using it tonight. It was a little campfire, but it would have looked good, but fire has it. Imagination, that's what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen, is imagination. But these two that are here tonight, Brooke and Carolyn, have got some great tunes that they write individually. They've been doing this showcase down in Victoria quite a bit that Brooke's been putting together, Mr. Brooke Cooper, and that's where he brings the different artists together and they can trade off songs. So you get the benefit of people learning each other's songs. You get the benefit of having two shows in one. And then, as I said, they augment each other and they have an awful lot of fun doing it. And the banter in between, well, that's priceless. And for all you that are watching tonight, remember, you still can donate by going through our little donate button and we can get these telephones down here lighting up and the telethon will be a success. But until which time, please. Brooke Cooper, Carolyn Mark, the Campfire Sessions.
My friend Zoe gave them to me in Toronto. She's looking for a short, like a short-haired leopard coat, if you hear of one.
Short-haired what?
Leopard coat.
Short-haired
not fun fur, but like the
like real fur?
Real fur, maybe? I don't know. Hers was stolen. Not tonight.
Not tonight.
Happy.
Tune my guitar.
No.
Yeah. I'm gonna wait till he starts singing and then I'm gonna do it really. All right. I'm saving up for some new strings. It's all going well. Shut-ins at home. Thanks for letting us in your living room. Have you ever live streamed before?
Only once, but it was a mistake. I didn't know it was happening.
Yeah, the first time I didn't think I could.
All right. Bring stage fright to a whole new level.
We'll save that for the second act. It's called I've Been Here Before. It's autobiographical.
Go for it.
Normally I would play this on the piano, but there's far too many pianos here to be played, apparently. before, though I couldn't find the door for a while. Don't get too comfortable. You want to say a phrase. Make sure you got something soft to fall back on in place. And I'll be back again. Save my seat.
Everybody leaves. Everybody goes. Everybody's gone. When the cold wind starts to blow, no one sticks around. Sit out. Everyone's escaping beyond the shadow of a doubt. candles light the room. Clouds obscure the stars. Everyone surrounding you, just a stranger in a bar. So you take your final bow, absolve us of our sin. I'm all right all by myself, good inside my skin. Thanks for being my friend. That night it wouldn't have worked out anyway, even though we made a wish on a falling star. Street lights are blinding, turning night into the day. You're such a pretty girl, just a guy that plays guitar.
Thanks, everyone.
Oh,
yes. Yay.
Good one.
I liked your hustle in the corner.
We gave it 110%. Well, this one's great. You're going to love it. It's called Wine Bag. Again, it's about a friend of mine. Thank you. research. I'm going to record another record, and it's all, thank you. What I've discovered from my research is that swearing and odd time signatures are really big this year, so. Juno 2020.
You're in.
I'm in. In the new genre at the Juno Center. Cursing and odd time signatures.
1, 2, 3.
Don't want to go listen to somebody's new song. Just want to sit down and fuck it right one.
Here's one.
About a person that says they love you and doesn't give a fuck what you think. I figured all that shit out. Come on. Somebody buy me a drink. It was vodka shuck and overdraft and in the margarita aftermath.
So in this song, the names haven't been changed to protect the innocent. It's all true stories. True stories. You ready?
Yeah.
All right. It's called Clarence and Shirley. Who'll clean the kitchen? Who'll muck out the pans?
places we need in between. Can't start a run this if you don't set your compass for some place that you've never been. Present position shows how much you listen to folks who have lived and let learn. When all you require is less desire, then fate ain't just waiting your turn. Say something, you can't take it back. Use words as a tool, not a subtle attack. Sure learn a lot from my old Poppy Jack. I sure learn a lot from my old Poppy Jack. Sometimes I start thinking I'll start drinking again.
Yeah.
I probably won't, but I won't pretend. Some days a bottle looks like a best friend. Sometimes I start thinking about drinking again. Yeah, sometimes I start thinking I'll start drinking again. Set your compass for some place that you've never been. Present position shows how much you listen to folks who have lived and let learn. All you require is less desire than fate ain't just waiting your turn. And Shirley are fighting again. How long they've been at it? Since Lord knows when. Who'll clean the kitchen? Who'll muck out the pan? Clarence and Shirley are fighting again. Sometimes I start thinking I'll start drinking again. Then I'll lose my family and all my best friends. Then I stop thinking about drinking again. It's just Clarence and Shirley, they're fighting again. True stories.
Dancer. Here's a brand new hit. I wrote it with Miss J. McLaughlin and Fiddler Kathleen at the cabin. And it's all because Jay had big paper. Always keeps them around. Big paper.
Large markers,
big paper, then he can't forget. Yeah. It was three hands on one big marker. There's some fumes, you know. I know you know.
Yes, I sniff marker.
Okay, we can get to that later. Keep doing this in remembrance of me. Keep doing this in remembrance of me. Much fun. Keep doing this. That's what they said.
This one, Glorious Disaster.
This disaster, is that a Croatian last name?
Hungarian.
Oh, yeah.
Disaster is my middle name.
Brought up to stay caught up, got stuck in a lake hole trap of my own design. Should have fessed up when I was messed up, but I laughed in a lot and I said I'm doing fine. On a rebound trajectory, back in factory, running straight lines through the guides of a crooked machine. Accidental decisions, coincidental collisions. Got my eyes on the prize and I'm keeping my nose clean. When I met you, I put all bets aside. I should have doubled down and just let it ride. My foot through the floor when you know I shouldn't go any faster. Glorious disaster. better. I'm on the move, I don't stop till the moving's done. Problem solver, reluctant revolver. Put your arms in the air and get on the run. I got a nice disposition. At least I'm in transition. Your eyes are too shy for your own goddamn good. Present pretender, I could have been a contender. But I won't give it up all, even if I should. Glory is human, disaster is me, and we make a beautiful catastrophe. We'll go to a fair where there's no place to hide. We can give up the ghost or we can get on the ride. Screaming, do you wanna go faster? Glorious disaster.
Shawnigan Lake. I won't give the exact address.
2959.
I want to be their only deadbeat. Well, I mean, tonight, yeah, but I got pro. I'm actually auditioning. I want to be your new dog. I can chase off rabbits. And, oh, and
I can do that.
I can do other stuff.
You can go for walks.
I can go for walks.
Do you beg?
Oh, no. No one likes the moochie poochie.
Not interested.
Oh, you only like it when they beg. Well, I can work on that. Speaking of begging, this is a song about last winter, everybody that I knew was living in their vehicle in Victoria. Here's a little song about that. Must be nice to have a vehicle, right? Am I right?
Must be.
I just use my van as a storage area. And you know what? It just got broken into in Vancouver. I helped Hank Pine move, and someone went through the whole van, and I got like glow-in-the-dark soccer ball, you know, chocolate,
all the good stuff,
sparkly shoes. And they didn't take any of it. They looked at it all and were like, nah. I was like vaguely insulted. Had I had electronics or money, what, or meth? Yeah. Well, I never leave that in the car.
Always take your cigarette butts and loose change with you.
Believe me, I looked for more. I thought there might be some. Wait, maybe it was me. All right. Take your loose change. Here's a little song called, oh, it's a sing-along. You're like a very dark Dutch painting back there. You can just see like the occasional shadow. I mean, highlight, the opposite of a shadow. You're the highlight. Thank you for being here. This is called Life Sure Can Be Full of Surprises in a Sing-Along. Oh, times are tough. They say we heck, have a drink right in the bed, that's where the ice is. You wanna turn the lights down low, honey, slam the passenger door. Oh, life sure can be full of surprises. Oh, times are tough. when you can't afford the gas, the cash in the can. Yeah, life's a run. Think about the ones that don't even have a van. I wanna take you for a ride, but baby, it's cold inside. Oh, life sure can be full of surprises. Here we go. Oh, life sure can be full. Life sure can be full. Life sure can be full of surprises. Sugar for your cup of tea. The ex parks the RV around the corner from me. He goes to work, we'll get a sugar for free. The door's always open, you don't need a key. He gets off around a quarter to three. Though his current location don't mean shit to me. Oh, times are tough. They say we even have a housing crisis. Pull up a stump. Fuck, have a drink right in the bed, that's where the ice is. You wanna turn the lights down low, how do you slam the passenger's door? Oh, life sure can be full of surprises. Here we go. Oh, life sure can be full. Life sure can be full. Life sure can be full of surprises. Let's do it again, Duncan. Oh, life sure can be full. Life sure can be full. Life sure can be full of surprises.
Paul Opper!
All right, that was great. Now I'd like to do a song about running away and joining the circus.
Like tonight?
Yes, it's called Not Running.
Seems a simple thing to do. Flipping back to take a second look, the diamond hurricanes. I found a note from you. Then chaos is a circus trick. Underbelly, it'll get you down. Bright lights flashing and they'll work us sick. Peddling promises behind the face of a clown. If you have to ask me why, hanging shadows to dry. Maybe it's time we said goodbye. That's not cunning. And I just got nothing to say, and I might be running. I'm not running away. Lost leader, bottom feeder. Oh, they'll carry us away. Hotel hiders, coattail riders, strangers meet on Saturday. I'm not running, lives do much the same. Let us lead to late night haunting. It's the healing hands. Get left holding. Out to dry. Maybe it's time we say goodbye. That's not cunning. When I just got nothing to say and I might be running. I'm not running.
Three rings to freedom.
Three leather headbands to freedom around here, Brett. Lord of the Three Rings.
We got now. Oh, this one's nice.
Okay. It's a little country song. It's an A. Sounds a lot like.
You know that country song that goes boom, 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 boom.
That sounds like, yeah, a lot of them. Right. Now I just gotta remember mine. All right. It's been a while, but now I'm back. The cowboy trail was a cul-de-sac. And I live 30 acres. To turn this rig around. I was more than he could hack, a know-it-all who don't know jack, and I was far too lost to want to be found. Oh, lately I've been so lazy, I shotgun wine and eat TV. Shores are piling up like so much trash. I got holes and tours and holes and walls and unwashed hair and I'm check long since cast. This laziness is unsustainable. All my former dreams unattainable. I must make a plan. Oh, I must make a plan. Such a long way to go. A long way to go for one show. Such a long way to go, a long way to go for one tempo. I think it's going to be the one we recorded. Okay. Oh, yeah. I got hidden cash and secret stashes, Phoenix ashes on Phoenix ashes. What I wouldn't do for a tank of gas. From California to Alberta, I'm huge in places you've never heard. I need someone to come and kick his ass. Dreams. It's the official tempo and the official ending. It all got decided tonight.
Perfect.
It's perfect.
You've been wondering about that for months now.
I have. What's it
must be getting late. They're trying to shut this place down. I wish that we could stay for another round. And then you look away with your familiar frown. Said you wished you were waking up in the bad part of a better town. It was beautiful. Yeah, you're so beautiful. You with my strong. Now I put a prayer for you in each and every song. Because I want to belong to something.
They come with two other friends, two other brass friends. They're like, I didn't ask for you all. Well, their saxophone's okay in the middle of things, but it's not the only thing.
Well, if you have the three-way, you can have your saxophone. Lots of gigs.
That's right. Yes, it's true.
Go on tour with a lute player.
I told you not to talk to me while I'm tuning. You're like, ugh. It's annoying. A lute player. Should I get one?
A lute?
Yeah.
I thought you had one.
I got a lot to loot. Sorry. Bit sincere, that's why I'm stalling. Okay. Okay. Get on that plane, girl, and see where it takes you. There's nothing as scary as leaving the same for something new. Pull up the stakes, girl, as you take. Go get lost. Say bye bye to the old familiar. You know those old clothes have been fair you for a while. Your sky high and the wild blue yonder. Bursting with a secret kind of smile. Real friends won't be mad at you. They'll know it's what you had to do. Keep them with you everywhere you go. A man is just a man, I guess. And girl, you deserve nothing less. I hope your heart is strong enough to know. Nothing as scary as leaving the same for something new. Pull up the stakes, girl, as you take off. Go make some mistakes, girl. Go get lost.
Get lost.
Yeah. mistakes, girl, as you take on. Make some mistakes, girl. Please, no stage diving, please, please.
What's this song about? This song is about.
What's it called? It's called.
Oh!
Hand to mouth!
Hand to mouth. This song is about
it's
living.
It's about different jobs.
This song's about living in the moment.
Different jobs you've had.
I'm dancing cheek to cheek with a beautiful girl, going toe to toe with the rest of the world. Every time I think I'm up just a little less than a pelon. Dirty jokes to the circus clown. By the time I started thinking everything I'm undone. Don't know where I'm going, but the ride is sure fun. My pocket is empty, but my cup is full. Yeah, there's one thing that I learned, you're either push or you pull. I'm living hand to mouth, paycheck to paycheck. My life would be a train wreck. I just can't afford a ticket for a train. I'm living hand to mouth, paycheck to paycheck. Life would be a train wreck. I just can't afford a ticket for a train. 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 I might be wrong, but it don't make you right. And I'm not really sorry for what I said last night. If your feeling got hurt, I can't be blamed for that. If you wanna roll with me, well then it's tit for tat. I'm living hand to mouth, paycheck to paycheck. My life would be a train wreck. I just can't afford a ticket for a train. I'm living hand to mouth, paycheck to paycheck. My life would be a train wreck. I just can't afford a ticket for a train. For a train, for a train, for a train. Check. My life would be a a train wreck. I just can't afford a ticket for a train. I'm living hand to mouth, paycheck to paycheck. My life would be a train wreck. I just can't afford a ticket for a train. For a train. For a train. Choo-choo, choo-choo. For a train.
Yeah.